A gastropexy involves tacking the stomach to the abdominal wall to prevent rotation. It can be done prophylactically to prevent gastric dilatation volvulus, or GDV, in at-risk dogs, or it can be performed after gastric derotation as a part of the surgical treatment of GDV. Gastropexy substantially decreases the chance of recurrence of GDV. A belt loop gastropexy is a simple and commonly used method. Step 1. Make two small transverse stab incisions 3 centimeters apart into the parietal peritoneum and transversus abdominis muscle. The incisions should be 2 to 3 centimeters caudal to the last rib and 2 to 3 centimeters long in the ventral 1/3 of the right abdominal wall. Step 2. Elevate the transversus abdominis muscle from the internal oblique muscle with blunt dissection. Step 3. Create a 3 to 4 centimeter long by 3 to 4 centimeter wide seromuscular flap in the pyloric antrum. The dissection should be between the muscularis layer and the submucosa. Incorporate 1 or 2 branches of the right gastroepiploic artery into the flap. Step 4. Place 1 simple interrupted suture between the stomach wall and the dorsal part of the transversus abdominis muscle tunnel. Step 5. Using atraumatic forceps or a stay suture, pass the seromuscular flap in a caudal to cranial direction through the belt loop in the abdominal wall. Step 6. Suture the seromuscular flap back into its original position by using a 3-aught absorbable monofilament suture with a simple interrupted suture pattern.